Whoa, hey. We got star in the building, so man, you know it's official. Started out on the corner, I'm a young Kerry Kittles. Hitting nothing but net, I deserve some respect. Topic of the conversation, dog, I feel like the best. Who won 101? I'm Harry Allen, putting numbers up. Got the town jumping, cause I'm next to you, a runner up. Do it to the death, don't forget to get a drum or something. Juwan Wagner in his prime, how I'm coming up. Spotting up like Rasheed Wallace. All my threes dropping. Play me close like you eavesdropping. Stop it, just call the press for real, that boy a problem. Marcus greening through defenders, ain't no doubt I got them all. Too sick, yeah. Tyreek with that two-step, yeah. Ed Griffin that baseline, mid-range.
The Hazleton Cougars, number 00, Josh Simmons. Number 11, Ryan Wolf. Number 12, Jeffrey Planutis. Number 22, Joey Grula. And number 35, Demir Faison. And the coach, Mr. Michael Joseph. And now for the home team, the Abington Cowboys. Number 3, Robert Heath. Number 11, Darius Brown. Number 21, Brandon Kaufman. Number 22, Xavier Monroe. And number 43, Eric Dixon. And the head coach, Thomas Brassi.
Thank you. Yeah.
He's been bound in the middle of his first 2 seconds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
his second, T6. The run goes up and down to the third spot.
Thank you. Yeah. 6. Monroe on the bench. 2:34 to go in the fourth. Planutis with the ball. Planutis. Planutis to the rack. Oh, he falls. Gets tripped. Dixon with the good sportsmanship. Planutis misses the first. Makes the second. 7-point game.
Let's go, Cole!
right. Robbie Heath. Killer instincts. Mm. Dixon, rebound, put back. Balunas on the break. And no. Foul on Dixon. Third on Dixon. 5-point game. 1:56 remaining. Planutis at the line. Makes the first. Now a 6-point game. Makes both, two big shots. Robbie Heath. Robbie Heath. Oh, no foul. No foul on that, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wow.
Go.
Oh, drops him. James Harden. Oh. Technical foul. Two bad calls. We got Heath, who doesn't get his first foul. But I believe he picks up a phantom technical foul for some reason. Type of situation. Unbelievable. Referees, shame on you. Shame on you. Two players fouled out for the Ghosts. Number 24 at the line, sinks them both. 7-point game. They try to jip him on a shot. The cheating continues. Sinks all three. 6-point game. Hazleton in the lead. Hazleton shoots the technical foul. The way he's been shooting, I assume he's going to hit all these. And he's cash money from the line. Very confident from the line. 8-point game.
Oh my God,
Dixon. Oh. Handing out technicals like you wouldn't believe. They handing out texts like free lunch. Unbelievable end to this game. Faison fouls out of the game. So as we have it, we have Faison fouled out, Monroe fouled out, Heath fouled out. Unbelievable. Double zero hits the first. Misses the second. Lead stretched to 9. Dixon at the line. This is the first. Hits the second. White ball. Dixon. Oh, for 3. Planutis on the break. That may do it, ladies and gentlemen. Great season for the Ghosts. Timeout, Abington goes. Lead still 8.
Thank you.
Raw Sports, RawSports.tv, man. We finally together again, man. My apologies, my schedule. I've been running around crazy, man, but I'm always at the right place at the right time, man. I'm here for a classic game. You know, first off, you guys can jump, just introduce yourselves to the Raw Sports audience. We'll start there.
Game.
Great job, guys.
All right. Great job.
Josh Samec. Say it again.
Josh Samec.
Joe Grula. Joe Grula, number 22, you know me?
Jeff Planutis, number 12, a senior.
Got Matt Faison, number 35, junior.
No doubt. If you can, give me a quick synopsis of the regular season, how things have been getting up to this point.
Honestly, we've just been working up to this point. Last year we didn't do what we wanted to. So we've been going to practice every day, working hard, and just trying to get it done.
No doubt. Going into this game, you know, going into Abington, what was the mental preparation? What was the game practice preparation? And, you know, kind of what was it that you guys, what was the mindset going into this game against a really tough Abington team?
We knew they were going to be really good. We just had to try and be more physical than them and just try and score and do what we do. And we knew we would come out successful if we did those things.
No doubt. Anything else?
I mean, we knew they were a good team, like you said, but we had to play our game. We had a game plan that worked. Dixon, I mean, he's a heck of a player. And obviously, he can go anywhere in the country. But we played our game against them in it, and we came out on top.
No doubt. What are a few other things that you guys think went well? Like, for example, you guys got out early, like had a lead early, like little things like that. What are some other things you guys think went well during the game?
Probably the start of the second half. We went on, I think it was like a 7-3 run, and that made us go up by 10 points, and they were forcing that timeout. And after that, we just kept going with that, running with them.
No doubt.
We broke the press relatively easy, and that got us a lot of easy buckets. So as long as we keep our heads and keep our cool, we should be able to do that for the rest of the way.
No doubt. Going into next week, what's the preparation like going into next week? You know, what are the conversations in practice? You know, what's it going to be like this week?
I mean, we just going to take it one day at a time in practice. I mean, prepare like we do for every game. Just be ready for the next one.
Yeah, well, you know, y'all definitely Raw Sports family, man. I look forward to seeing y'all again, man, and keep it going all the way to Hershey, man.
Thank you.
All right, stay right there for a picture.